Congratulations, Jose. You've confirmed that place in the last 16. That kind of focus you wanted from your side tonight?
Yeah. We confirmed, but we confirmed the way we wanted to confirm, which was playing well and having a result. Half time we were losing, but playing well. I was not unhappy with the players at all. In the second half, we had that strong reaction. We really don't want to lose the match. And I think the boys, they played professionally, and we qualified the way we want to qualify.
And you must be pleased with the goal scorers as well, because it boosts their confidence, Marcus and Romelu.
It's good. If I could choose goal scorers, I would always choose the strikers, because their confidence sometimes depends on that. But I think Lukaku, his work for the team is crazy. What he does for the team every match, so it doesn't matter the goals he scores. For Marcus was important too. And good. McTominay, Axel played Champions League, have minutes. Other guys not playing so much. Luke Shaw, especially offensively, very, very good. And great contribution for the team. Romero is an amazing goalkeeper. He's only on the bench because we have David. I'm really happy.
Took a little while to clear up that goal. I think we all went in at halftime trying to unravel the laws, but it seems that Danny Blind was playing him onside.
Yeah, I know. The first impression was offside, but then no. And the good thing was that the team in the second half, they showed the desire of not qualifying with the defeat. We could lose 4 or 5 nil and qualify. That was not the objective. Objective was to play well and to try to have a result, and we managed to do both things.
You did mention Luke Shaw, but has he worked for this opportunity, and did he take it tonight?
He was waiting for quite a long time. He was deserving for quite a long time. It's not easy to give an opportunity to a player that doesn't play for many months in matches where the team really needs results. I wanted to make changes, but changes in players that need a change and not spend a change on Luke, but he managed to stay on for 90 minutes. And really, I told him, this is not a test. This is just an opportunity for you to play and to improve your level. And honestly, I'm happy with this performance.
Any new issues out of this game arising before the Manchester Derby now?
Any
new issues in terms of injuries, players recovering?
No, our opponents, they have always issues, you know, and they have big issues, and in the end, everybody's ready to play, so they have phenomenal organizations. We are a bit more humble. When we have a problem, we have a problem. So the players that are injured, and I tell you the truth.
Good luck.